I don't think. I looked up. Y'all hear right screen. I'm like, the ball going. Now I stood up. I'm like, oh. The first thing come to my mind, we throw a D ball. Please. So I was like, dang. We won the ball game. I was shocked. I ain't know what's going on. And they said, Tyreek Cleveland. I was like, always got to step up.
You guys said you weren't tired, so what do you think kind of led to some of the maybe defensive breakdowns a little bit in the fourth quarter, for as well as you guys played the first three quarters?
We were, like, you know, tackling. That was, like, we were on a lot of close quarters tackling, but at the end of the day, like, tackling. We just got to improve. We're a little bit fatigued, as you can see, you know, but we still, you know, rallied as a team. Like, even though we had missed tackles, they got like, bro, you good. It's just one time to get back out there and do your job. You know, everybody just focused on doing their job and just playing together.
You know, Duke goes out of the game. You're relying on two freshman corners in that final stand, and they tested both of them, and Marco held up and CJ held up. Just what does it say about those two guys?
I mean, you already know what I'm going to say. I mean, we got the best of the best. You know, DBU, that's all I'm going to say. Yeah, we got the best of the best. Like I said, I take my freshman with anybody, any receiver in the country. You line up, just play ball.
You got banged up a little bit throughout the game. How you feeling right now?
I got stepped on. I was just like, dang, not again. When I was, it was just a step. Like, he stepped on my foot because I had to get him down. You know, going into the half, just find a way to get him down. But I mean, I was good. I wasn't banged up. It was just my foot got stepped on. It is what it is.
How you feel right now?
Great. Like, we're going back to Atlanta. Watch what I tell you. We're going back to Atlanta. I mean, everybody say, oh, this is shocking. Oh, that was a miracle play. We do stuff like this. You know, we feel together. That's what we do.
You're on the sideline for that. What's going through your head when you see the ball in the air and take you through that play?
All right. Now I'm saying, look, how many times left? We're talking to Coach Bell. Like, we're going to get one more time. This is the play from happening. Oh, so we say, we hit over and scream and go, Bill, look. So we look, I'm like, whoa, where the ball going? We look down the field. Tyreek said, right there. I'm like, dang, okay. Touchdown. And then with Tyreek, I was like, go crazy. So it was like, we were shocked because we didn't know what was going on because we were trying to figure out, like, what we were going to do in overtime. We was playing the head. And hopefully, I don't know, hopefully this is what we do. We won the game, so, you know.
What was the locker room like after the game?
That's what happens in the locker room stays, but you know, it's just know all our guys pretty happy right now.
How do you take this momentum now to get ready for Kentucky and maybe put behind the trouble that you guys have now?
Just focus on the negatives and like zeroing them down, and then we work on the positive. We always build on positive, but the more like this is what we gotta do better, you know. Like you said, missed tackles, a lot of I control stuff like that, but we good on the back end, front end, and in the middle. We just, like I said, just work on tackling, wrapping up, and running our feet like Coach said all week.
Does getting a win like this give you guys the momentum that maybe the program needed?
A little bit. We know we can play ball. You know what I'm saying? That's what we do. So let's go out and compete.